Assalamu alaikum 6th class, how are you all? Today we will solve exercise, so let's start. Our first question, choose the correct option and write in the space provided. First, sign out is also known as dash. Option A, sign up. Option B, log out. Option C, none of these. And answer is log out. Write log out. Second, dash is a store and forward model of sending messages. Option A, email. Option B, internet. Option C, none of these. And answer is option A, email. Third, dash help to send the same messages to several people. Option A, CC. Option B, BCC. And option C, from. And answer is option A, CC. Next, we have, you can also send a file as N dash with your email. Option A, attachment. Option B, card. Option C, message. And answer is option A, attachment. Attachment. Next, a dash consists of letters and digits in a distorted manner. Option A, capture. Option B, email. Option C, none of these. And answer is option A, capture. Next, dash is the largest network of computers. Option A, internet. Option B, email. Option C, none of these. And answer is option A, internet. Internet. Okay, next we have a fill in the blank. First, dash was the first person who was sent a mail across the network, Ray Tomlinson. Second, the dash increased the popularity of email, ARPANET. Email message consists of dash and dash, header and body. BCC stands for blind carbon copy. Next, dash button is used to create a new account, sign up. To reply to a message, click the dash button, reply. Email is dash and dash. Email is fast and cheap. Next, we have a true false. Tick the correct and cross the wrong ones. Email is a method of sending and receiving messages, true. Sign out is also known as sign up, false. It's also called logout. You cannot attach more than one file in your messages, false. We can attach more than one files. Internet is the largest collection of computers, true. Email was started in 1965, true. Email messages is divided into three sections, false. Next we have an answer question. We solve them on notebook. Next we have a jumbled word. First word is sign out. Second, inbox. Third, password. Fourth, reply. Fifth, capture. Next you have a puzzle. Solve them and write in the blanks. Okay, students, have a nice day.